short video of these iguanas. I want to go up these steps, and I think they are not as afraid of me as I am of them, though they don't really do anything. But I really, really don't want to take a chance and fall up these steps more than anything else. So this is their eggs, the breeding ground behind us. So they are probably in a highly protective mode. So I don't really want to go in between these lava rocks. You can barely see them. And they're extraordinarily well camouflaged. And there is one big one walking across. And right, that's their egg. It's just a rock there, so I have no idea, but I don't want to take a chance. So I think I will pass and give them a right of way, because I am scared of them. And Charles Darwin called them clumsy, and I called them ugly, evil looking, and scary. And so, c'est la vie.